This year's winner of the Gary McDonald Culinary Ambassador Award has come a long way since the very first Pete's Critique opened in Nottingham's Victoria Market. Pete Luckett left his first fruit and vegetable stand in England to travel the world, and in 1992 brought his unique brand of marketing to Nova Scotia. Described in his bio for the Food Network as a witty, wisecracking Englishman, Pete Luckett is perhaps one of the most passionate and recognizable culinary ambassadors we have in Nova Scotia. He is an entrepreneur, a greengrocer, a farmer, a winery owner, a family man, and a media personality. Pete Luckett wears many hats, but he is consistently known for great quality product, hard work, and his love of Nova Scotia. And he can always be found in the thick of things, serving behind the counter at Luckett Vineyards or arranging produce at Pete's Fruitique. One nomination described Pete as someone who has invigorated Wolfville, bringing a boost to the local economy. He has introduced thousands of appreciative visitors to the beauty of the Annapolis Valley, something we should all be thankful to him for. A marketing genius with a focus on community involvement and extraordinary customer service, Pete Luckett is truly a leader in Nova Scotia. But don't just take our word for it.
My name is Hans-Peter Stutz. I'm the owner of Grand Prairie Winery. Pete helps us to bring Nova Scotia on the radar screen. Pete is a great ambassador. He not only understands what quality is, he practices this in all his operations.
Hi, I'm Craig Flynn from Chives and Two Doors Down. I've always really admired the way Pete Luckett has embraced and celebrated his roots and his heritage, yet has so successfully and wholeheartedly accepted Nova Scotia as his home, and spent so much time in his work promoting the best of Nova Scotia in its ingredients, in its culture, in its food, and its wine, obviously.
Pete Luckett, we are honored to present you with this year's Taste of Nova Scotia Gary McDonald Culinary Ambassador Prestige Award.